Welcome to Dead Rising Phase Super Mega blah 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 blah. So we're further now in this load of balls. Oh, I have to rescue people. Where do I need to go? Oh fuck you undead bitches. I don't think I usually spawn here. I'm completely disorientated. Hyper! Holy shit, I'm fucking dumb as shit. I can't even... No. Super. Is everything super in this game? Get the fuck out of there, man. Oh, I broke some glass. My apologies, Oh, wait, they're all zombies. Nobody gives a shit. Look at those fucking survivors. Fucking 2D fucking... I mean, I forgot to mention that the first one I picked, but they look ridiculous. Look at them. And they just say, help me. Like... See, it's fucking robotic as shit. They're like, what? Oh, this is tuna. No, don't pick it up. Or I'll be tuna. Oh, fuck, that's a bomb. Or a zombie with a bomb hat. Out of the way, assholes. Help me. Uh-oh. Don't stand in front of my LMG or I'll shoot the shit out of you. Oh shit, more bomb heads! Now that's the goal. Ugh. Oh wait, I shouldn't make those noises. It would be very insensitive. Not that I really give a shit, you know. Let's try to keep it civilized. Oh wait, too late. Oh wait, holy crap, dude, you look like you were already dead before you turned into a zombie. Oh wait, that's how it works, doesn't it? No, get up. Oh, wait, I just saw some... Yeah, I once saw this horrible fucking B or C movie. I don't know if you could even call it a fucking B movie. Isn't there a fucking arcade cabinet? Yeah, there's one here as well. In case you need that shit still. Once again, I already have them all, so I don't really have to do anything with that. So, I saw this horrible B or C movie, whatever the fuck you'd call it. It was just atrocious. I think it was called Zombie Squad. And it was also something like, it was just dumb. I could spoil how it fucking ends, and then you know for certain how dumb it is, actually, but... Oh, well, a friend of mine showed it to me, and I was like, well, I could do without that, but, you know, now I know how bad movies look. Not that every movie I watch are always fucking fantastic, but, you know, sometimes you fucking see movies, you're like, what the fuck? Give me back those hours I spent on watching that crap, you know? But I guess maybe you feel the same way if you see my video, you're like, what the fuck? I know, I record with a camera on my TV. It's nothing fancy. Hell, it's fucking shite. But you know what? I believe in a little bit of quality, if you can find it. And, you know, just fun. You know, have fun. Do something you like. Oh, nice. So, I got them all? To kill some more zombies? No, I'm already done. Done and done. Well. I think, yeah, you can also get an achievement if you got an S rank on all districts. I actually got that one. And I think you need that to unlock all costumes. Which, in some cases, surprisingly, this one can be a bastard. Because you need to make a lot of kills and do it pretty quickly. If you do it too quickly and not make enough kills, you don't get enough points for that one. It's weird. I think you need something like 650, 675, I don't know.
Ready, go!
Aw, man, this is just... Oh, yeah, it's a silver car, that's always regular vehicle. Oh, fuck. I'm an idiot. And I'm okay. I fuck up shit, and... Oh, wait. Oh, come on. Let's for once try to look as a professional driver. Nope, never gonna happen. Oh, and now I have to walk. Okay. a giant sack of shit. Oh, wait, no, it's a super zombie. Unload on the fucker!
Whoop-a-bam!
I don't think he takes damage when he's dead. Oh, fuck.
Look at him!
Look, let me get up, bitch.
Move!
It's a giant fucking sack of shit.
No!
But the problem is that in this cutscene, he moves towards me. I'm making this look tougher than it really is, actually, but gotta fill up the video. Oh, wait, no. I'm just fucking around. Oh, wait, you know what? Let's rocket it up.
Super weapon.
You know, if you stop running after... Hey, look, Judge Romero will be very upset with this shit. Stop running at me, asshole. Oh, bam. That is shit. Oh, it's fucking Coin Palooza!
Get down!
Overkill on one zombie, but you know what? It's cool. It's coolest.
Regina wins!
That's pretty cool, isn't it? So, I fucking beat the shit out of this. And, I actually did it pretty quickly. I thought it would take a bit longer, but apparently I'm that good. Oh, wait, I'm not. Anyway, thank you for watching this video. I'll probably make some more of these zombie killers. Oh, look, I'm the best player. Oh, wait, I was the only player. Aw. What? Did I get an S rank? No. No D. No C. See, this is, no, 680, I guess you need 700,000 points. It's really stupid. Like, I did pretty good, but it's still an A ring, and you need to do even a little bit better, but I got the S ring, don't worry about it, but it's pretty cool. So, anyway, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye-bye.